miles away from anywhere. So what did he do? He got back on his horse again.
He said, I couldn't do anything else, I'd be dead.
He said, drag himself up onto his horse, and the horse sort of like walked back to ride, and he didn't sort of swing his leg over, he just sort of like dragged himself up onto the horse, and sort of managed to lever himself onto the saddle. And managed to sort of like the horse led him 2 miles all the way back home to the stables.